Yeah, go away! Never come back! Yeah, never come back ever again! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Big ship. Oh yeah!
Spiders are spinning. Trees. Buggies are bouncing.
This is the day we launch seed rockets, Mom.
Yeah, seed rockets.
Not today, Bounce.
Huh? But we always launch seed rockets on the weekend.
It'll have to wait till next weekend, sweetie. Dad and I are taking Pansy, Snowdrop, Spinner Dragon, and Wiggle on a band field trip today.
Yeah, we're going to Bull Rush Bend.
Boys Band.
But I really want to launch propeller seed.
Wait, guys. I thought you showed your plan today, but the plane was deflated. Oh, no. Look what happened. I hit this rolling rocket. I can't look. It pops. Ooh, you guys in trouble? Oh,
eat it.
It doesn't matter who did it.
Sorry.
Maybe we can fix it.
Aw, it's flattered now, like a pancake.
Does it not look like my heartwood day souffle? I'm sure it will still taste like it. What I'd really like, though, is for you two to get along, especially on heartwood day.
You know what? I think you're right.
We have the seeds and the souffle. Do we have all of our gifts?
Come on, everybody, let's go! Wow, cool!
Oh,
scary!
Dad says not to be afraid.
Well, I'm not afraid of anything.
Oops. Uh-oh.
How are we going to get our ball back? We have to go get it.
You're not afraid of anything, remember?
Uh-oh.
Here comes trouble.
Right. Maybe Spider's didn't kill the ball.
Whose ball is this?
Mine.
You admit you threw it into my lair?
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry if anything's broken. Maybe I can fix it.
Well, most others run away instead of owning up. You've got Moxie, my lad.
Moxie?
Precisely. You don't scare easily. I admire Moxie.
Does that mean I can have the ball back?
Well, I suppose so. If you play with it.
Hey, oh no, that's not nice.
Do you see it? Do you see it?
I thought he threw it over here.
We're never going to find it.
Hey, there's a bush down in the dribbling dell that's full of holly berries. We can go there and get a new ball.
Good idea.
But Mom said to stay near home.
There's a snake out there, remember?
Well, I'm not afraid to go. I have Mux.
Hello, I'm Isabella. I live at 60 Horses Lane and have a very special neighbor. Look!
There's one with a hop.
And one that can jump. And one who is quite a little bit black.
60 Horses
Lane. Some like it hot. And some like it chilly. Some like it
bubbly. Bedtime, Isabella. Okay, Mom. You know what, guys? I know what I have my mind. Yeah, maybe I should go with Phineas tomorrow in morning. Then I'll go see what he's building, but not now, Isabella. I think it's bedtime for you. Okay, good night, everyone. Good night, Isabella. And sweet dreams. Isabella. All right, Mom.
Words.
Hey, you hear that? Snake! There! Oh, no!
Look. It's heading for the village square.
Are you sure you can spare it, Grub?
Yep. Got a whole stack of them. Captain Senate Patch has been handing them out all day long.
Isn't that nice of him? What do you think,
kid? Oh, no! Snake! Oh, my gosh!
So many tasty treats to try before we kill.
Oh, no! The same.
Hip, hip, hooray!
Hip, hip.
he could get you one.
Our dad's brave.
Tomatoes are there. Defeat Sonic. Ah, ding ding. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yeah. Thanks for the snack. You fed Isabella and Sonic. Now there's only one friend left to feed. Brittany is a soccer player. How many bananas are there to feed Brittany? Ah! Ding ding! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! Thank you for the bananas! Ding ding! Thank you very, very much for all the food! Thank you very, very much for all the food. All our stomachs were rumbling, but you stopped them hungry crumbling. Thank you very, very much for all the food.
Hey, yikes! His quills are all messed up. Click on Sonic to get him back in shape again. First, find something different. His arms. Good work! His arms supposed to be hands on hips. Good job! Find something else. Scribble face. You found it! His mouth supposed to be a smile. Find one more. You got it! His quills are all electrocuted. He looks like a monster when his quills are ruined. Awesome! You did it! You fixed Sonic up! Great job! You fixed me! You did it! His quills are back in shape again! His mouth is not crumbling anymore. It's a smile. And his hands are on hips.
Great job!